CenturyPly, a pioneer in the plywood veneers and laminates in the Indian scenario of building materials, is proud to be not only a leader in the market, but also takes the responsibility of coming out with innovative and pioneering initiatives in brand building and communication activities in this field. From the heydays of one of its most successful commercials portraying product attributes of the Sab Sahe Mast Rahe ad, it has now moved out from being a product to a consumer brand. Championed by the new corporate campaign with the popular byline of Khushiyon Ka Rang Manch, the campaign and new positioning met with rave reviews and was appreciated by both consumers and industry experts. As an extension of this campaign, it now brings an innovative digital and activation-led idea for the festive season of 2014. Called the Felfie campaign, it means a selfie taken with one's favorite furniture. Riding the wave of selfies sweeping the world, it is an integration of the furniture in one's life and how these articles witness so many moments of happiness in their lives. The campaign is majorly led by the digital marketing space and has people posting their pictures on various social media pages of the company, as well as the special microsite for the purpose. It didn't stop at that. Co-partnered by a leading FM channel, there was a highly innovative and eye-catching idea which generated tremendous interest in the heritage market area of Hog Market of Kolkata, commonly called New Market. As thousands jostled for a closer view to see what it was all about, the RJs invited winners of the Felfie contest to hop onto a chair which climbed 14 feet above the ground and was converted into a live radio broadcasting arrangement set high up above the crowd. The enthusiasm was palpable and literally reached heights of excitement. Here are some snippets of what went on.
CenturyPly has done something which is really, really, you know what to say, it's absolutely awesome.
Thanks to CenturyPly.
So, Khushiyon Ka Rang Manch, CenturyPly, thumbs up.
Adding more value to the brand, this activity was recognized as the highest ever outdoor broadcasting studio by the India Book of Records. As a clutter breaker from the cliched communication done by most brands during the festive season, this innovative initiative of the Felfie contest by CenturyPly stood out and garnered appreciative eyeballs.